we're out here in Kilclofford here. We're going to try shoot the full moon rise again over at Croghan Hill. We have a distance of about 3.4 kilometers, and it's a little bit hazy over the hill currently, so hopefully that'll clear and we get a good opportunity.
So this is me plan for the Croghan full moon rise that took place on the 5th of February 2023. So the red pin is where I have to stand, and the black pin is the target I'm shooting, which is Croghan Hill, and that's at the very top of the hill. So you can see from the top panel there that that's coming in at 3.4 kilometers. The moon height will be equivalent to 28.9 meters, and with the size of the moon being 28.8, and this photo should take place on Sunday 10 past 5. So just to give some insight into it, here is the actual location. This is the very top of the hill. This thick blue line represents the path of the moon as it goes around, and all the way over here is where I have to stand. So it's calculated down that I have to stand right here at the edge of a ditch, which I went down to check out earlier that day to make sure that I didn't have anything obstructing my view or anything. So you're shooting there over all the bogland and everything, so you're getting that compression factor that I'll show you in a later video. But the distance of 3.4 makes the moon appear that much larger compared to the subject being the hill that I'm trying to shoot. So that's the plan anyway, and shall we see where we go from there.
So you can see here we're shooting in here, we're at 600 mil. This is a crop looking right in at the very top of the tower, so you can see even at 600 mil with the amount of wind how much shake is going through the lens bar. So if it works at all, it'll be still fairly bright foreground with that sun going down. Sunset's actually at 5:20, where my picture is scheduled for 5:13, so there should still be a lot of light on the foreground. There it is, folks, there it is, zooming in. So I'm zoomed in 4 times here just on the phone, and there it is on the back of my Canon R6 600mm lens Sigma. It's absolutely beautiful. So what's happening here is we're getting the compression factor because we're so far away from the hill. So we're zoomed in 3.4 kilometers, and I'm just looking there, hopefully those people stay on top of the hill there, and we can just get the moon coming right up and get the mainframe also. It's just to show you what's actually happening here. I'll just go right back wide angle. There it is. So absolutely delighted now, as you can see there, the moon is still rising there from behind the hill. We're out here in Kilclofford there. The sun is over this side, and the sun is also just starting to set there. So this is why you get much more light in the foreground. But absolutely delighted now. So we're still just finishing off a time lapse here. So from the very second I could see the crest of the moon just coming over the hill, I set the time lapse off, taking a picture every 2 seconds there. And we'll show you that time lapse there now. Thanks.